What does it mean to be a disciple of Christ? It means being a part of a community of other growing disciples committed to living out the message of the gospel. Join us on this journey of growth through our Life Enrichment groups starting in February. Life Enrichment, where community grows together.
Hello and welcome.
Now, if you haven't already, we encourage you to get involved with the ministry right here at NFCC. Now, Shayla, I think you were mentioning the Married Couples Ministry and some of their events, right?
Yes, the Married Couples Ministry, they have great events. They are such a great group of people that we've been able to go to various events and just take away a lot of nuggets and just enjoy just good, solid time with other married couples. Awesome. I encourage others to join as well.
Very good. Now, here's more.
We've been involved in the Married Couples Ministry here at NFCC for about 15 years. We've just relaunched our purpose, and we use the acronym CCE. So we're here to connect couples, to cultivate relationships, and to enrich marriages.
Biggest things is that we have an opportunity to mentor other couples, but also be mentored too. So the impact for that is you allow yourself to grow in your marriage. People that who've been married less than you,
yes,
still have insight and stories and testimonies that help you grow in your marriage. So it doesn't matter, again, if you've been married one day or you've been married 50 years, that has enriched us to have those relationships with people to be able to grow.
Paperless and print your donation receipt online. Visit nationsforward.org, click on the Resources tab, then select Membership Portal.
After you've logged in, click on the Giving tab.
On the Giving History drop-down, select Last Year. All of your 2018 donations should appear.
You will also have the option to print or save this as a PDF for your tax records.
If you have any questions or need a statement printed, please contact the church office at 704-522-6480 or email admin@nationsforward.org.
Our VITA site is now open through April 13.
VITA is the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program that offers free tax prep services for those with an income of $55,000 or less.
Our site is located on the first floor of our Queen City Bible College building and is open on Saturdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. We are closed on February 23rd and March 9th.
We are a walk-in site, so it's first come, first serve. For a list of items to bring, pick up a flyer in the lobby or visit nationsforward.org/events/VITA.
Our 40 days of fasting and prayer runs from March 6th through April 14th.
And to assist you through this time, we will have limited copies available of the Seek God for the City prayer guide, or you can go online and download a copy just for yourself.
That's right. Go paperless, Shayla.
Yes, I will definitely go paperless. It will be on my iPad and my phone.
Now, this 64-page prayer guide makes it easy for you to pray rich biblical prayers for spiritual awakening throughout our city.
You can pick up a guide at the kiosk or download a copy by clicking on the banner on our website. Now, Timmy, I am a firm believer that nothing beats fellowship with fellow believers. But if you aren't able to attend Sunday service or want to relive or share the experience, click on the Media tab on our website.
There, you can view the live stream archive and download our audio podcast. Thank you for joining us today.
And have a blessed week.